lubricating the chainsaw. Making sure the battery is removed, twist off the cap that covers the oil tank. Using the oil level indicator window, pour oil into the tank and replace the cap when done. While holding the chainsaw correctly, run the chainsaw for 10 seconds to allow the auto oiler to lubricate the bar and chain. A small amount of oil may be thrown from the bar and chain when running, indicating that the chainsaw is properly lubricated.